back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about Lighthouse. Some of my favorite Lighthouse CDs. So let's get to work. So the first ones, these you can get, sometimes your parish has that the little stand and where you can put donation on whatever Lighthouse, or you can listen to these also. Formed has a lot of media of this type too, so you can go to Form. So the first one I want to be talking about is The Bible Made Me Do It. I love conversion stories. Those are the best talks that I have listened to. This is from Tim Staples. The Bible Made Me Do It. This is great talk. I cried. Great conversion story. I love the way they just like. Says Tim Staples was raised Baptist and served as a youth minister with an Assembly of God church. He once used his extensive biblical knowledge to attack the Catholic Church. But when he was challenged on his beliefs, a two-year search for truth led him to catechism. He now uses that same incredible gift to defend the faith and help others embrace the beauty and richness of Catholicism. So this is a very good one. The Bible Made Me Do It by Tim Staples. Another great conversion story is Answering Atheism. This is Ken Hensley. And how can we evangelize an unbelieving world? In this talk, Ken uses simple logic to show how the atheist worldview leads to contradictions that can't hold up to sound reasoning. After hearing his talk, you will be empowered to conclusively demonstrate how unbelief leads to the destruction of morality, meaning, and even knowledge. Actually, it's not a conversion story, sorry. But it's one of those, you answer a lot of atheists. This one is from Jehovah's Witness to Catholic, The Story of My Conversion. This is a very good one. I don't know if it's this one, but it was on, he talks about a lot of, it's a podcast, he talks about a lot of conversion stories, and there was a really good one, and the lady was talking about the inside of Jehovah's Witnesses and what they made them not do, but like the inside of their religion, and it was astonishing. But this one is this one was pretty good too. Give some great. This is Mary Coachman. Sorry, I'm pronouncing it wrong. This is she was raised as a third generation Jehovah's Witness and was fully immersed in their activities into adulthood. She offers an inside view about what life is like for Jehovah's Witness and what is mostly likely to help them come to the fullness of truth about Jesus Christ. So that she, this one she does also give a little glimpse of the inside of the religion. This is Dr. Scott Hahn. Great one. Why a Protestant pastor became Catholic. His talk, I mean, his conversion was like also wonderful. This amazing testimony of a former Protestant minister turned Catholic as becoming legendary Dr. Scott Hahn was militant anti-Catholic but self-driven to seek the truth, and this ultimate led him to the Catholic Church. He soon became an ardent defender of the faith and one of its most passionate promoters. His journey of faith helps us better understand and appreciate Catholicism. Great one. This is great talk. So those are some a little bit of a conversion, but these, I recommend these. These are great. I like to have a copy because sometimes you just want to need a good old story again. Some other ones that I kind of like. These are good to listen on the road if you're going on a long drive. Following the call of Christ, this is Biblical Stories on Conversion, Bishop Robert Barron. And this is also Lighthouse. This is Augustine Institute. Bishop Robert Barron, one of our great spiritual teachers of our time, presents these biblical stories of true conversion, drawing from the riches of spiritual accounts. They were people just like you and me who were called to the church, and then some of the people that he talks about in the Bible of the conversion stories is Bartimaeus, the man born blind, the woman at the well, Jonah, the great whale. So he talks about these biblical stories and of their conversion, and it's wonderful how he just comes up. This is Full Grace, the Message of Angel. This is a Vinley Finlan. Re-owned speaker, author, musician, Mark makes the angel's message of the Annunciation come alive with the meaning and revelation of dwelling into the scripture, the catechism of the Catholic Church, and writings of John Paul II. Vinny helps listeners understand the deeper significance of the words of the Hail Mary prayer and the angel's greeting, offering penetrance insights into the role of our Blessed Mother in God's plan of salvation. This is another good one. What Do You Say That I Am? The Four Great Expeditions of the Messiah, Bishop Robert Barron. He does some really good talks too. I don't even have the CD. Don't know. A sought after speaker on the spiritual life, Bishop Robert Barron here elements and explains the conviction of the Catholic faith that Jesus of Nazareth is the promised Messiah and the revelation of God became man. He shows how Jesus fulfills the four tasks of the Messiah according to the Old and the New Testament, and how the living legacy of Christ, God the Messiah, is proclaimed by the Church. The Virgin Mary Revealed Through Scripture, Dr. Scott Hahn. Once a Protestant, again, the captain presentation explains the biblical and historical basis for the Church's teaching that the Virgin Mary is a new Eve and the Queen of Heaven. And Dr. Edward Suri, can't forget about him. This is a scriptural walk through the Mass. For Catholics, the Mass is entirely familiar but often not well understood. Scripture scholar, the best-selling author, Dr. Edward Suri, takes listeners on a journey through the scary literacy and is sure to help Catholics experience the Mass more fully as the most powerful and important prayer of the Church. Dr. Suri examines the historical and biblical roots, words, prayers, and it keeps going. And it's like his Bible study, the Mass. So it kind of goes with it. I wanted to, another, so we have lots of Lighthouse CDs. Those are some of my favorites. This one is Lecto Divina, Dr. Tim Gray. This is a good one too. So yeah, we have so many great CDs. We have CDs for like even different times of the season. We have a Christmas also. I have two of them, I don't know why. And then preparing the, so we have some season ones too. And then we have some Lent ones too. I just don't have them on hand right now. But yeah, just go. You can go to your church. They might have a stand. You can get them at, you can listen to them at Forum. I'm going to try to link the website below. And, or you can even grab them at AugustineInstitute.org. I'm going to try to link that down too. And it looks like you can get like CDs from $2 to $6 per month, like in the CD club. But yeah, these are some great, another great way to just listen and get the power of the message in. And I enjoy listening to them, and there's some really great ones, and you can take notes on them, or if you just want to listen to them on the road. So yeah, thanks for joining me today, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment below, and I will see you in the next one, friends. Bye-bye.